Oh, hi there. I didn't know you were there. Cheers. I wanted to thank a bunch of people.
Dark a shame, darling, dark a shame. Thank you for all the joy and pain.
I'm here to thank Tom Gwynn. Tom Gwynn was my ninth grade science teacher at F.A. Day Junior High School.
There's so many people to thank at Newton North, but four special people. Chris Murphy, who always answers the phone in his office when I call and who comes right down to solve any IT problems for me and my department.
I have about 50 or 60 people I really should be thanking just because we have such an amazing and supportive community here. But there's one person that I think I definitely need to take the time to thank, and I actually have a few reasons here.
There are two very special people I would like to say thank you to. Gail and Maine.
Captain Cod, thank you for a wonderful time in science and society. Folks up in the physics department, science department, thank you. Allison Greenbaum, Deb Lund, Kevin Brosnan, of course, Heather Haynes and Amy Winston, and a bunch of people up on the fourth floor. You don't make it up there, you're missing a bunch of good people.
It's been an amazing year, and we couldn't have done it without some special people.
We'd like to thank the amazing Newton North Administrative Assistants for everything that they do to keep this building running.
Flash forward a couple of years, actually a couple of decades, and Tom Gwynn hired me to be a science teacher here at Newton North High School when he served as department head.
First of all, we spent about 960 minutes together in one-on-one meetings this year, which is a lot of time to spend with me. We've exchanged more than 80 emails, five of which were sent in July before we even met each other. This person had to deal with me that long ago. And I did the math, and I think we spent about 20 hours together practicing for the Faculty Talent Show, where we pulled off an amazing It's a Hard Knock Life number. And it all boils down to having one amazing mentor, and that was Beth Cronin for me this year.
Maria Camilli, who has helped us in numerous ways this year to fill a void with the departure of Deb Grace.
Flash forward another 14 years, and Tom Gwynn returns to Newton North High School as Science Department Chair. Over many decades, I only worked with Tom Gwynn for 3 years. And in that time, he taught me more about how, in a people business like ours, how we can work with people, kids and adults, to help them to be their very best.
Thank you so much for being so supportive, caring, generous, kind, and awesome.
To Tessa Bridge for her patience during the whole scheduling process and her help.
Beth, you are kind, you are patient, very patient, and you are courageous, and you have inspired me so much that I feel like I can call Newton North home because of you.
And to Marlene Crutter for all the wonderful work that she does for me and our department.
Friends I made along the way, Adam Brown, Tom McIntyre, God, so many of you. I can't even list them all, but thank you.
In particular, we'd like to thank the wonderful women in the main office without whom we'd be unable to do our job.
For that, I thank you, Tom.
Thank you.
So from the bottom of my heart, thank you very much.
Thank you!
Thank you.
Thank you.
I said thank you.